I understand today that that Alan Cass let everybody know that, or he made it official, his retirement from the Glenn Miller Archive. And Alan, you know, you're very special to all of us. And you've been here for all 40 of these festivals. It's amazing. From about 1976, the next year this guy named Nick Hilscher was born. But, you know, Alan, we could dedicate a song to you, but I think it'd be appropriate for us to just dedicate both of our performances to you with all of your work over the years. So we're going to continue by doing a beautiful piece. Alan, thank you. A beautiful piece right now that was written by Harold Arlen and the lyrics by Ted Culler. And this is a beautiful arrangement that Norman Layden wrote for Glenn's AAF Band. Of course, it was sung by Mr. Sergeant, I should say Sergeant Johnny Desmond. We're going to do it for you right now. Tune called Now I Know.
Thank you.
Kevin Sheehan on the beautiful clarinet. And playing that beautiful trombone, our lead trombonist from Anchorage, Alaska, George Reinert.